In this video, we will show you how to configure your Link CAN gauge with your mobile phone or smart device. The first thing you will need to do is install the GaugeArt CAN gauge app, which is available to download for free from the Apple App Store or the Google Play Store. Next, we are going to connect to the gauge. Make sure that the gauge is powered on, and then on your mobile phone, go to your settings, select Wi-Fi, and there you should see the GaugeArt connection. Select it and enter the preset password, which is included in your instructions. Once you are connected to the gauge, you can now open the app. Now, we are going to create a new configuration. Click on the Create Configuration button and select Link from the menu. You should now see a screen which will allow you to add new screens to the gauge. We are going to start off setting up a one-page layout. Tapping on Add Gauge will give us a list of the different channels that we can display. In this example, we will choose RPM. The next option to choose is Update Speed. The options to choose from are Fast, Medium, and Slow. For something like this, you would select Fast, but for things such as coolant temperature, you can select Slow. The next option is the bar gauge range, which allows us to enter minimum and maximum figures. In this case, we have set the minimum to 0 and the maximum to 9000, which means that the bar graph range will be exactly from 0 at the minimum end to 9000 at the top end. In addition to this range, you can choose which RPM amount to display a warning at. Here, we will set it to 7,500 RPM. This means that should your RPM amount go over 7,500 RPM, the gauge will display a warning light and warning message. Now, tap on Previous Page and your gauge screen should be set up. Next, to add a new page, simply tap Next Page. On this page, we are going to go with a two gauge layout. Tap to choose which channels you want to display. In this example, we will select air fuel ratio, and for this gauge, we will select fuel pressure. Once you have completed configuration of your screens, the next step is to save it. Tap here and tap Save. Enter a name for your file and hit the Save button. Then hit the Send Configuration button, which will send the data to your gauge. Depending on the complexity of your configuration, this can take from 10 to 60 seconds to upload. You will then receive a message to inform you that the configuration is complete, and your gauge should now boot up with the screens that you set up. Now that you have sent the configuration to the gauge, you can create a new configuration or load a previously saved configuration and send it to the gauge. It's as easy as that. If you have any questions regarding your Link CAN gauge or other Link products, head over to our website to have a chat with our technical team. Thanks for watching.